After 2 years of planning, Vermont House passing an update on a 50-year-old land use and development law known as Act 250.
I really do think that we've struck a good balance between protecting our environment and promoting development in the places we want it to happen.
The updates ease regulations for downtown and village center areas, making it possible for those places to come into the 21st century. But more than a third of House reps voting against the bill. Some say they want extra time to get with their constituents on town meeting day.
The system isn't streamlined, it's not predictable, more predictable, and it's possibly a little tougher to interpret.
We've had thousands of Vermonters weigh in on this.
House Speaker Mitzi Johnson says Act 250 will not impact the average Vermonter's day-to-day life, but says it does address common concerns like climate change. The bill's passage comes on the heels of the 11th veto override in state history. That bumps minimum wage over the next few years. Add that with developments to a regulated marijuana market, and Johnson says this first part of the session before town meeting day has been a success.
And what Vermonters don't understand is that nearly everything that passes the House has support across the political spectrum.